The graphical user interface in industrial HiVision shows its origin as a network management tool for industrial environments. Automation engineers use graphical tools to manage complex industrial processes because a visual representation of a process imparts far more information than a page full of text. Decades of experience cannot be wrong. Supervise your network the expert way. Industrial HiVision is a client-server application. The server is the core of the system and is responsible for polling the network devices and correlating the received information. The server requires a license. The client provides the graphical user interface to the server. Many network management applications use a browser as a client. Typically, browsers cannot be used on industrial networks due to the heightened security risk. For this reason, the industrial HiVision client was developed as a standalone application in place of a browser. Multiple clients can be connected to a single server simultaneously, so multiple operators can supervise the network at the same time. As the clients are provided free of charge, this flexibility is available to you at no extra cost. With HiMobile, you can connect to a switch for real-time information just by scanning the QR code. Push notifications from Industrial HiVision offer you status messages about your network directly to your phone. A snapshot of the network topology map gives you an instant overview of the status of each network device and connection, as though you are standing in front of a PC screen. HiMobile can provide geographical coordinates of a device to Industrial HiVision for use in applications like Google Maps. You can even use HiMobile to flash the port LEDs at either end of a cable to see exactly where the cable is connected to the switches. If you would like to try HiMobile without a network, the app includes an evaluation mode which allows you to test most functions of the app. Scroll around the network topology map, drill down into the devices to see the status of components, filter the event log to look for specific devices. If you want to appreciate the convenience of having network management in your pocket, download the app and give it a test. Most network management software on the market is only available in English. This is fine for IT experts who are used to configuring devices in English. But for many people, simply supervising a network can be stressful. Add a different language into the mix, and the potential for mistakes increases. The interface of Industrial HiVision is available in many languages, and the number of available languages is constantly increasing. Even more important, the translations are not done by software. They are created by network engineers with many years of experience using Industrial HiVision. So spend your time productively using the comprehensive functionality of Industrial HiVision, not trying to understand the interface. Visual information is easier to digest than text-based information. A good graphic can convey a lot of information quickly and concisely. This is why we've spent a great deal of design effort on the Industrial HiVision graphical user interface. Here are some great examples. Many network management systems use a line between two devices to represent a connection. But as a network administrator, you need a lot more information than just this. It's important to know the medium used for the connection. Is it copper, fiber, or wireless? This information is available to you at a glance. Great for network documentation. And in the event of a cable failure, you already have a head start with the replacement. Here are some additional examples. On any topology map, port information can tell you where a cable is connected on a device. Labels can indicate where cables are located, for example, using patch panel information. While this information is valuable, it can also clutter up the screen display for some topologies. With industrial HiVision, you can choose to display this information permanently or just when the mouse pointer is over the connection. The thickness of the cable lines can be configured to show link speed or link status, or indeed both. For best effect, select a full information display when creating your network documentation and a reduced information display for live operation. The tooltip provides a pop-up screen of information when the mouse pointer is moved on top of an icon. Typically, it's used for a device icon, but it works with any icon from a device to an individual port parameter. This represents the easiest way for you to get information about a component. Right from the beginning, we defined what information would be available via the tooltip, but many users asked for a function to customize the displayed information. So now you can define what is displayed in the tooltip pop-up. Any information is available. Customize it to meet your requirements.